But we begin tonight with breaking news. An apartment building has been evacuated after a reported gas leak. Here's a live look. This is on Livingston Avenue at the Bexley Commons. All 12 units were evacuated. As you know, temperatures are dropping tonight, so the Red Cross will be assisting with housing for the night. Fortunately, no one was hospitalized. We'll give you an update as soon as we get it.